Time to come back to our series on cloud workflows. Sometimes for debugging purposes or for auditing, it is useful to be able to log some information via cloud logging. As we saw last month, you can call HTTP endpoints from your workflow, and we can actually use cloud logging's REST API to log such messages. So let's see that in action. Here we are defining an HTTP post call pointing at the REST API and its entries write endpoint. We authenticate via OAuth 2 as long as the service account has writes to log. And then we are preparing the body. The body contains the logger name. So here projects the project ID and then this name that I chose. Then we say this is the audited resources. We can put some extra information, some labels, and then we have the text payload that you want to log. Or you can also use dollar curly braces expressions for more complex expressions. Now, if you want to execute this, click the execute button, execute again, it succeeded. So let's double check what is in the logs. And yeah, some extra logging information is now available. And that's about it. In the next episode, we'll have a look at how to use and take advantage of sub-workflows to make this step of logging to cloud logging into a reusable system so that we can call it from other parts of your workflow as many times as needed. So stay tuned for the next episode.